Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft 1.11.2. I almost forgot I was about to say there, oh my lord. Whew, things have happened off camera, and not in the prettiest sight either. Oh man, so close to death. It's raining outside. Everything is going downhill. Oh man. Oh, don't want to lose anything that we've worked for. Close, we were at a half a heart from death. But do not worry. I do know what I'm doing. I did a little mining off camera. Get my health up, please. Let's make some armor. Boots. Chest piece. That'll give me some protection out here. Careful. Let's go ahead and put 12 in there. What else do I need? Oh, I need some leggings, yeah. Okay, I don't have iron at the momo. Need food, I'm out of food. Crap. Oh, we have problems. Diamonds, I want. Whoa, that sounds sticks. I want to make a pickaxe. Certainly, I want to make a pickaxe. A lot better. I feel a lot better now. Take out crafting bunch. Can we make our way out of this cave? I think we can. I think I remember the way. Way of the land. Come to me. Show me the way out of here. Aha! Hey. Oh, come on. We need to get some food pronto. It should be daytime. But yeah. Like, just a reminder that if you guys are wanting to play on my whitelisted server, I'll have a thing set up where you can apply to get whitelisted, and you can basically play on here. How fun would that be, huh? Basically a small community with a... Oh, hello! You're what I want. Aha! It's rat scrubbug. Give me your pork. 7 pork. There's a lot of dogs out here. Holy smokes. Claim a dog. Come here. Follow me. Follow me. No, follow me. Where's the other dog at? Come here. Can I get you with one? Ah, shoot. Oh, well, we have 2 dogs. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Come here, dogs. I'm gonna have to name you. Come here, pork chop. I'm gonna eat you for dinner. Hello, spider. Hey. So we have a swamp here. Ooh, more pork chop. We're up to 12 pork chop, not really enough. Thank you. Ooh, there's a ravine right here. Is this the same ravine? I don't think so. But it's not really a ravine, it's just a cave. Dog! Oh my lord. Oh my lord, dog. You're gonna get me killed, dog. I think I regret getting dogs now. Power out is... hole that we've got ourselves into. Careful! Careful, careful, careful. Okay. Basically, I want to a little bit kind of explore the map a little bit. I have no idea what this map consists of, but I do have some cows. Cows mean leather, cows mean food. Ooh, there's a. Yeah, I know, I'm killing all the cows right now. Don't hate me, guys. Don't hate me. Not hate me for killing cows. Need to find a place where I'm gonna set up shop. Not really sure where that's gonna be at, but I just wanna explore the map a little bit. You know, just explore. There's a lava pit right here. Ooh, a village. Nice. Lava pond. Nothing really that interests me. I like this biome. What is this biome? Let's see. This is a... doesn't tell me. It's a... oh, it's a forest biome. Okay. Go into town real quick. Ooh, this is actually not a bad looking little village. I'd say so myself. But we got a shepherd here. Nice. Librarian, uh-huh. Power one. No, that's actually... no, that's not worth it. Move! A bunch of crop. Cartographer or whatever. Never mind. Do not come to me. We'll leave you guys there for now. But those other books that we found over here, we're gonna take them. Hey! You're shooting at me, skeleton. Worth it. Totally not worth it, skeleton. Hey. Hi. Good. Heal myself. Care less about you dogs for the moment. Potatoes. We'll take a few. You're dead. Haha. Let's light this area up a little bit. It's too... there's too much mob spawning. Hey. So. Where is he? You wanna play this game with me? What happens? You don't play the game with me, son. Alright, finally. Let's light this place up a little bit. It's too dark out here. Way too dark. I think this is where we're gonna begin our little journey, survival journey. We're gonna basically build up in this little base, right? Village. It's gonna be called the Villa. Lying around here. From mobs, get rid of all the mobs around town. Ain't got time for them. Don't try it, skeleton. It's not worth it. You know what happened to your other friends. Don't want to try this? I'm headshotting you every freaking time. Thank you, sir. Around here. This place is a mess. This is a disaster. More like it. Die. Place is starting to get a little bit better. We've made one big stepping stone. I want no mobs to spawn. No more mobs. We're gonna have to do some landscaping. This place is atrocious. If I say so myself, this place is atrocious. Please, you have me? Not arrows. Crap. Play dodgeball. Haha. Really want to play this game? I'll play this game all night, bro. Play it all night. No more mobs. No more. You wanna play this game? You wanna play this game? Ow. Ow. Whoa, hello, sir. Glad you could join the party. Hello, sir. Welcome to the party where you die. Aha. That is how you clear out an area. That's how I roll. That's how I roll, 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 roll. Look at, we got 19 levels so far, man. We rolling good. Close the door. Lordy. Like a chest. Need to put away some stuff. Put away them diamonds, coal, all this. That. That and that. Let's cook the rest of that iron up. Let's put half of that in there. Get some more sticks. Take 40 torches. Good enough for me. Need some wool. I need to make a bed. Pronto. We don't have enough string. want to make sure all the farms are lit up well, because I want them growing. Jeez. Come on, rain over here, please. Our crops need some water, even though they have water. Even though we have a well. I don't think anything is down there. At least I hope not. Come here, spider. Made the wrong choice at the wrong time. You made the wrong choice too, sir. Ah, I don't have Optifine. I can't. Duh! Ow. Dead. Careful. Oh, geez. Careful, there's a lava pit right here. Are you gonna play on there for you? I think we're good now. It's morning. Mobs should be going away. Want to protect our villagers. Farming. Us potatoes. Never mind. See what everything has in them. Oh, jeez. Skeletons are the worst. And I mean the worst. All right, let's get rid of this. This is obnoxious. No reason for this. Gotta make a little pathway through town, which is basically the main objective. There's one thing that we forgot to do. Six pieces of plank and one stick. Give me a sign. Where do I want this at? Let's see here. How do I want to do this? Let's see. So, February 19th, 2017. So we've officially claimed this area. Good enough to me. First project of our series was this. Cobblestone. Now I was thinking for a pathway. That's a crafting table out here. Let's just put it right. Make some cobblestone stairs. That up. Wrong block, eh? Stairs like that. Okay, not bad at all. for the pathway, add some variation to this. Fill all this in real quick, but don't fret. We need to grab some dirt, some grass. And some gravel. Well, let's just grab some gravel stick. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. If you guys, please be sure to leave some support on the video. Let's me know that you guys are liking it. Get off the load. Ow. Gonna cause problems. All this good old gravel for building blocks. Yeah, that rain might be a little too loud. I don't want that rain too loud. I hate rain in Minecraft just in general. It's obnoxious, loud. No, but I just don't want to have to deal with it. I don't know if we kind of want to do that or not. I don't want to make holes in the ground, but I do want to get some of this dirt. So yeah, we're gonna make this village look nice. We're gonna protect the people on that side of it. Gotta make everything good. I don't know how much dirt I'm gonna need. Oh, my shovel broke. Okay, let's go back. I think this will be good enough. Hopefully. Then we can make like a little dock. So many ideas. So much. Actually, let's try just dirt for now. Dirt with sandstone. Let me see if I like it. Well, same. Make a new shovel. Actually. No diamonds on me. Whoa. One of my diamonds. Shine bright like a diamond. Shovel. Out here. Hopefully we can get an enchanted table soon. Fill this with sand. And we also have it out here as well. Don't think we need a pathway going out there, but that'd be fine. All this with up. Shut up! Oh my lord. So many villagers in here. Basically every villager that's in town that's in that little house. Got all these no blocks, they're just here for no reason whatsoever. Oh, I'm really missing efficiency. All right. I love to play Minecraft with, but we will get it soon. Hey. Do not blow up. I'm actually liking this map to the way that it's generated. Not a bad seed. It's been a good seed for my world. Certainly not bad. Ugh, this will be fixed eventually. Over time, this will all be good. And for the server-wise, I don't know if I'll be adding plugins. I'm not really sure. I'm wanting everything to be basically legit. Where people don't have to worry about griefing or stealing any of that. If I do add any plugins, it'd basically be like... basically make the game better, like... chest lock, protecting your stuff. Stuff like that, you know. Everyone wants to play on a server that has like security. You don't want to like basically join a server and that you don't know anything about and put like basically hundreds of hours of hard work into it and then log on the next day and just find everything gone. I mean, that's basically just a killer right there. That'll kill you. That'll kill your inspiration to even play Minecraft again. I don't want to have that issue on this server, so I'm going to do my best to make sure that we don't... I can make a sandstone for... Official, this place is looking better already. Light up in here. Actually, this doesn't need to be all here. We're gonna do a lot of landscaping. But yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys are gonna enjoy all this. We're gonna basically start from episode 1 and basically go as far as we can go with our inspiration. Creativity. We could put it into this world. It's gonna be basically a world that never resets. I don't want to have to reset this world. I'm gonna put everything that I can put into this world. I'm gonna give it my 110% into this world. Whoever joins gets whitelisted. Well, whatever they do, that's up to them. Not gonna be strict on the server, but yeah, you know. Server is just basically gonna be here for. Fill this hole in. I think from this line is where we'll stop digging. Village is not on even terrain, so I can't really do much. Oh, hello. That'll work, and then all this, we don't need this. Hold up. Give me a cactus. Oh boy, we have some visitors. How'd I know we were gonna have visitors? Probably should make a diamond sword. Ow. Don't hit me. Don't hit your master. I am your master today. Thing I really need to work for off camera is getting some bed pronto, because if we die, we're basically out of luck. Need to find some sheeps or something. Something's gonna have to give. Alright, this place is looking 100 times better. Hey! Sir! Leave my villagers alone! Hey, get inside, dude. Come on, dude, get inside. Armor, get inside. You're gonna get killed. You're gonna get mutated. You're gonna get bitten. Alright, let's level this out now. About there. Hey, hey! Out of my village! Thought I fixed this mob problem. Apparently I didn't. Like that. A lot better. Hey, 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 hey. Stairs. That's all right, I guess. Have better make it look better. Like that, okay. That's not bad, not too bad. I hope this looks good. I don't want to feel like a fool. Back one layer. That back one layer. Like so. Bop, bop, bop. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. All right. That's not bad. Not bad at all. So, we're starting to get a little bit of a better, like, access way, and, like, if you're coming from that way, you can basically just come upstairs, come into town, no problem. And the coordinates for this village is 465, 68, 86. How far from the zero coordinates? Far from spawn? All that jazz. Gotta fix this up. We But yeah, I think this is gonna be it for episode number 2. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please be sure to leave a like on the video. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.